Which statement is correct regarding the use of cockpit lighting for night flight? A. The use of regular white light, such as a flashlight, will impair night adaptation. B. Reducing the lighting intensity to a minimum level will eliminate blind spots. C. Coloration shown on maps is least affected by the use of direct red lighting. The correct answer is A. The use of regular white light, such as a flashlight, will impair night adaptation.